हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू गाइज सो मच फॉर योर सपोर्ट। वी हैव नाउ रीच्ड 1K सब्स एंड इट्स ऑल पॉसिबल बिकॉज ऑफ यू फ्रेंड्स। आई नो इट्स नॉट दैट मच बट स्टिल आई एम हैप्पी दैट वी हैव रीच्ड 1K सब्स। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू द बेस्ट वे टू चेंज द लुक ऑफ योर टर्मक्स, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Most of us know that we can style Termux using Termux Style application that is paid on Play Store but available for free on Android. Now, to style your Termux using Termux Style, you have to just hold anywhere on screen and select Style option. Then select background color and font as you like. And I have already told you this in my full Termux tutorial video. Now, if you are not happy with the options available in your Termux Style app, you can try this Oh My ZSH for Termux. To install this, first copy this link and then open your Termux. Make sure that you have Git installed. If it is not installed, install it. After it is installed, type git clone and paste this link and hit enter to clone this repository in our local storage. After it is completed, change your working directory to the directory we cloned and then run this install.sh file. During the installation process, it will ask you to choose theme. You can select any theme from the list, just enter theme number. I will select Solarize Dark, that is on 33 number. And after that, select font style. I will select Ubuntu Mono. Now you have to just restart your Termux. After you open your Termux again, your Termux will look something like this. Now if you ever decide to change font, you can change it by typing .termux/fonts.sh and select any another font. And same goes if you want to change theme, type .termux/colors.sh and select any other theme you want. So this is how you can style your Termux. Now for some reasons, if you want to revert back Termux to original state, then how to do it? It is very simple. All you have to do is to delete few directories. Make sure you are in home directory and then type ls-a so that you can see hidden files and directories. Now delete these directories and files named .termux, .termux.back and the number, .zshrc and restart your Termux and your Termux will be reverted back to original state. So this is how you can change the look of your Termux. I hope you have found this video informative. See you in next one.